If you have high cholesterol, you want to stay away from a high-fat diet, right? Wrong. This couldn't be further from the truth. If you're suffering from high cholesterol levels, you've come to the right place. I'm going to tell you the truth about cholesterol and what you can do to get rid of those negative thoughts, the misinformation that you've been brainwashed to believe all your life, and foods to avoid if you have high cholesterol. To take it up a notch, I have a challenge for you that will help you not only change those misconceptions about cholesterol, but have you losing weight and taking your life back. It's the same challenge that hundreds of my clients have found success with, so click the link below to find out more. Cholesterol is the most misunderstood and misdiagnosed particle ever in human history. We have people that are very sick and very fat because of thinking that cholesterol was bad. Listen, let's get this out once and for all. Cholesterol is not bad. LDL has been demonized as the bad cholesterol for decades, and it's not the bad cholesterol. There are so many good things that LDL does in your body. But since we find LDL particles in the place of an injury, in the presence of an injury in the body like atherosclerosis, we automatically think the LDL caused the hardening of the artery, right? Or the artery blockage. But that is not true. It's like blaming firemen at the scene of a fire. LDL was coming to help the situation. What we find is if you have high levels of sugar and high levels of cholesterol, that's when it gets dangerous. Why? Because the particle now becomes sticky in the presence of high blood sugar, and it sticks to your arterial walls and causes buildup. And that's what we don't want, my friends. That's what we don't want. So high cholesterol is not bad. I have high cholesterol, and I celebrate high cholesterol because cholesterol is needed to make the hormones in the body. There are so many wonderful things that cholesterol does in our body. You want good cholesterol. We just don't want high cholesterol in the presence of high blood sugar. So once again, another phenomenal reason to get your blood sugar down. Don't worry about getting that cholesterol down. Worry about getting that blood sugar down. That way those particles don't become sticky and cause a problem. People want to know all the time, they ask me, Christy, what are the top worst foods that I can consume since I have high cholesterol levels? Well, I'm going to make this very easy for you. Are you ready for it? I sound like a broken record, but that's okay because I'm here to educate you. Are you ready? It is sugar. It's sugar and it's crap carbs. Cookies, pastries, crackers, all those high crap processed sugar-laden foods that are gonna do your health no good. Why is this a problem? Because in the presence of high blood sugar, that's when high cholesterol becomes a problem. So you're gonna wanna mitigate the sugar levels in your body. You're gonna wanna avoid anything that is candy, cookies, crackers, pasta, things that cause you to have high blood sugar. That's where we see the problem with blockage in the arteries. Not when you eat high-fat foods. The reason that you need so many calories on the standard American diet is because they're junk calories. They're giving you 350 grams of carbs a day. Well, yeah, that's a lot of calories and you're not gonna feel satiated. On a high-fat diet, you need less volume, but yet it's gonna leave you satiated and feeling good and full and giving you energy and helping you sleep better and helping your hormones level out. Everything gets better on a high-fat diet, and that will help prevent the diseases and the other ailments that come up in your body. I understand why you might think that to lower your cholesterol levels, you have to stick to a diet that is low in fat. The food industry has fed us this lie, but we have tons of testimonials and research to prove that the opposite is true. If you want to continue to believe the industry lies, I cannot help you. But if you're ready to take your life back, learn the truth about cholesterol, and increase the quality of your overall health, be sure to check out the Code Red 10-Pound Takedown Challenge and the link below. If you love this video, give me a big thumbs up. Better yet, subscribe to this channel. That way you're informed when I release a new video. But I want to hear what you think. Comment below and tell me what myths, what lies did you used to believe about cholesterol before you found Code Red? Let me know in the comment section, and I'll see you on the next video.